Rarity, thank you very much for the good luck. Hope you're doing well. Mediocre. Sunny Muffins, thank you very much for the good luck. That's real bad. Okay, well, that sucked. Let's go. I'm gonna have to heal. Actually, I might be dead here. I was supposed to heal last turn. This sucks. Awful. awful. Terrible movement. What a mediocre start to a run. Let's go. Okay. Are you kidding me? Caught by surprise and it doesn't even kill me that turn. Terrible. I don't think I'm running.
kill him.
Stop all the hacking? Oh no. I've tried. So far it hasn't worked. How's it going, Dagmar? Speaking of hacking, for the people who are in chat right now, I've been considering doing a stream where I go after some of the boxes that are retired on hackthebox.eu. If that sounds interesting, speak up. I need one more job point. God damn it. I'm angry. You would watch that? Nice. Yeah, knowing that it sounds interesting and that people would want to watch it, definitely factors into my decision making. Oops. I am very good at this video game. Dairyberry, it's been a while. I hope you're doing well. This is awkward. Alright, it's not awkward anymore. That actually kind of fixes things. Sounds interesting. Alright, well, sounds like I'm gonna have to do it then. Alright, we're at 9. So I need 91 more. Let's just hope that I get nothing here and then I get bugs. And... like, I have to kill these guys, because... not killing them doesn't do me any favors. Okay, I want bugs or howlers, and Cyrus goes first. Or if I get frogs, I want a triple with ants on the way up. But really, bugs would be best here. Bugs? Cool. Crunch. Been well, just super busy. Yeah, I think that the normal state of being right now is just for people to have lots on their mind. Cool. There we go. Let's trigger an autosave real quick, because I'm a coward. Come on. And that's why I'm a coward. Come on. All right. I don't think that I actually need the last one, so let's just go. Yeah, losing time is split, and that's fine. Thank you. Fish. Nice. Leggy, thank you very much for the good luck. So far, it's not the Steely Boy who has been disappointing me. Well, I guess he screwed up a few 65%s. But so far, Cyrus is the one who's really failed me. We'll see if that continues. That's currently correct. Cyrus has one job. He will, admittedly, eventually have more than one. That's right. And in Cyrus's case, like, it's the most literal side hustle possible, given that he'll be a merchant. Glacier Wolf, good afternoon. Thank you for the good luck. Strictly speaking, it is afternoon. How much time do I think getting Primrose saves versus completing Therian Chapter 4 with three characters? I think getting Primrose saves negative time. The three character route is the world record route. And I'm certainly not an expert on this game, but I suspect that the people who are good enough to have world records are experts at this game. I didn't take my customary drink of water. There we go. Three characters saves about 2 minutes. None of the fights are slower with three characters. Thank you, Sunny Muffin. Yeah, Sunshade to Wellspring has bit me quite a few times. Uh, Nope, you also, later. Okay, skills, learn skills. You are gonna need AC and HP. I didn't need to do that. I could have saved that. I could have saved that for later, because I'm gonna do another menu. That was dumb. Oh well, hindsight. Arctic Rovers, how's it going? You've collected all the memes from all the channels by force, and you are here to distribute them. Nice. Unfortunately, Chatty is not loading either of those emotes, so I don't know what you've done. Just a bag with the word. Oh, it's a bag of memes. Got it. I'm so scared of starting Ulbrich. Ulbrich PC is going to be the thing that forces me to actually become mediocre at this game. Lasu, how's it going? Ulbrich will require me to learn the buffer glitch for PC. Okay, so I was wondering if that class of bug would exist. I'm aware academically of it on Switch, and it uses the home menu. I've played around with like trying to alt-tab and shit, and so far, yes, I definitely avoided good. I'm not going to assert that I'm good at this game. But yeah, I've played around trying to replicate it on PC, like, and not doing all that much, to be sure. I'm curious how it's done. That's not it. Control Windows button Shift B. That reloads your video driver? What the fuck. That's gross. That's disgusting. Man, what the hell? No? Jeez. You ever just ruin everything? Me too. HDMI is also apparently better since your video turns on faster than DisplayPort. Well, the good news there is that I'm using HDMI because of the fact that I'm I'm actually capturing this video from a VM with PCI pass-through with my secondary video card. And the way that I'm capturing the video is by sending the HDMI signal through my Magewell card. So basically, I'm pretending that my Windows VM is a like a console, like a PS4 or an Xbox One or whatever. Looking Glass really wants you to have mouse and keyboard plugged in to your VM directly. It doesn't like USB pass-through. And it doesn't like doing the SPICE method of just like capturing cursor and keyboard when it has focus. So I really don't like using Looking Glass personally. I think it's a really good piece of software. I just don't think that it solves my use case. But given that Looking Glass is just using a shared memory region, it shouldn't give a shit. That's really early. I'm unhappy. Oh, well, I guess I hope that they critical down. Oh, doesn't matter. It might matter. Does not matter. Can't believe that the game got my hopes up that way. I didn't have a Cade encounter. Come on, stop doing me like this. Come on, lower. Ow. Oh, I guess I need to skip Primrose Split. No biggie. Please? Okay. Come on! USB forwarding side of things. I'll read the rest of that after I get into an encounter. Good movement. On the USB forwarding side of things, goddammit. Am I talking native USB forwarding, IOMMU forwarding, etc.? So I also PCI forward a USB controller. I actually have had issues with forwarding Xbox One controllers specifically to Windows via the native USB forwarding.
Thank you.
Yeah, Cyrus did his job. I'm real excited about that. I'm very excited for this to PB because of how abysmal things are going right now. Yeah, it's extremely free time save next run. I don't care if it's a 1 second PB, I really want this to PB. I want to run against this split. This Orlick split is going to be just delicious. It's true, Therion is a really bad thief. That's probably why he got caught at the start of his story. There we go. Hey, I can do things. That was early. think that I get a... Yeah. Unfortunate. Still ahead. Shouldn't be. Am. Save time, even. That's how bad that is. That's how bad my PB is. That saved time. I don't have light. Not with it. I got a freebie. Whatever.
さて、どうしようか。 給料分の仕事を頼む。
覚悟はライフスティール。
Yo, Voice of Dawn, thank you very much for the huge host. Welcome in, everyone. I'm Tina. I'm pretty bad at this game. So, if you enjoy watching somebody attempt to go fast. And more so than that, like, we're about to be at the most exciting part of this run, where I spend 3 or 4 hours attempting to steal something with a 3% chance and failing. So, welcome in. Yeah, all joking aside, my PB is, or I should say, the worst that it's ever taken me has been about 15 minutes, which is impressively bad. Yeah, none of us would stop. That's true. Nope. Not worth doing it yet. How many tries was 3% in my actual PB? 17, which is pretty good. In my personal worst, 120 something, I think. I forget. It was a lot. Equipment view. That's everything. Yo, Ryudo. Speaking of people that everybody should be following. Are you kidding me? Evil Crash, thank you very much for the gift sub. All right, here we go. Yeah, you're supposed to be like level 45 here. I am not. Any negative repercussions for failing to steal? Yes. So after 5 failed attempts, you lose your reputation in town, which means that you can't use any of these. They're called path actions. Until you go to the bar and buy everybody a drink, which in this town costs 1,000 gold. So, fun fact, I need that gold for the final fight, because I'm going to be spending money on making my problems go away. Gold? Pretty sure I have enough gold. I probably have enough. It's fine. It'll just be really funny if I don't have enough gold. Yeah, 16 or 17, something like that. I don't know. I was just mashing. If this PBs, then I'll give a shit. Until it does, I don't. But anyway, hey, Ryudo, you should tell the people here about the One Step from Eden races that you're going to be doing. No, it's not that way. It will never be that way. Every time I go that way, it's the wrong way. Alright, so here's another, like, there's several points in this fight where the fight can just decide that I don't get to win. For one, I need Therion to go before Darius's first turn, otherwise this happens. Hell yeah. True, he's sweet. Fun and rewarding. Honestly, this has been such a terrible run. I really, really hope that this PBs. Several of these splits have been just abysmal in my RNG, which means that it's going to be great to run against. There we go. All right, this is guaranteed now. Well, the first part's guaranteed. Tressa, you're gonna trade wins. Cool. Someone's bad. I honest to God don't know what to do with you. It doesn't matter. We have two soul stones. Why not? It's a little bit of extra. Why not? This is barely not sub one. What a bummer. This is a PB though. Yeah, those lizards cost me my sub one. What a bummer. Oh well, like I said, this is going to be great to run against, just overall. Cool. Well, credits are going to play out, and then I'm going to do another run. Thank you for the GGs, everyone. Is this my first PB with three characters? Yes. But yeah, so now that this is gonna be saved forever in a VOD, I should just read what Ryudo said. So Ryudo at twitch.tv/ryudo, Ryudo, and Minimat. twitch.tv/minimatt, M-A-T-T-T, are going to be doing One Step from Eden races tomorrow, which is June the 4th. But on top of everything else, they're donating $5 for every hostage that they don't save. If you're familiar with One Step from Eden, that makes a lot of sense. And in addition, they're matching donations from stream chat up to $200 on each of their streams to support the everything that's going on right now, because Ryudo and Minimat are both fucking amazing people. So, for one, you should all be following them. Hey, look at that! I just dropped a couple of links in chat. Y'all should click on those links and follow those people. And then you should both tune in and also spread the word and also give money, because it's the correct thing to do. Within your means, of course, like on the money side especially, but. But yeah, for anybody who is with me during my first GDQ RPG show, you will recognize both Minimat and Ryudo from the recent Akizume marathon that Tai Tuesday was organizing. They were both part of that. And they're both really awesome FGC folks who are really fucking good at the shit that they do. All right, sorry, Ryudo. I will quit shilling for you now. Sorry, I clearly thought that you didn't do a good enough job of promoting yourself there. Let's look at this. Heathcote, my movement was terrible. Cyrus, movement was kind of bad. Encounters weren't great. I'm actually not sure why I got a good evasive maneuvers split. I don't know. I must have had to reset a bunch of times on the Whisperwood grind or something. Tressa was a train wreck. Orlick was a massive train wreck. Like, everything was bad. Gareth and Darius went pretty okay. Not stellar. Like, not the best. Technically, it was the best that I've ever done. But they both felt pretty bad. So, this should be a run that isn't too hard to beat. And with the way that that Orlick split went, like, I'm always going to be ahead there. So this is going to feel good to run against. It's going to feel great to lose runs to 3% after being, like, 10 minutes ahead. Yeah, Glossu, I've been, like, going through a lot of Lost Cores runs for this route to get some notes. Like, they're all super shorthand, and they make sense to me, and I would not want to publish them, but I might pretty them up so that they're useful to other people. Yeah, getting there. This game is finally starting to click, just with the way that the battles work. That's super cool. I've never been involved in FIRST. I have volunteered at a high school in San Antonio where I worked on teaching computer science, but that is very different from the stuff that you two do. There might be teams here. I don't know. I don't know if FIRST is... Well, I guess you would know if FIRST is international, but... My assumption is that Finland does its own thing, which doesn't mean that there's not, like, an analog for it. Oh, it's international. It's just international. Fair enough. Yeah, after all the COVID stuff starts dying down, that might be something that I look into. Of course, I should probably, like, actually become proficient at Finnish first. which is a hell of a journey.